men of that. Have you ever met a people before?
You want to structure this? There you go, bitch. On this. On sight. Now we're going in.
Then something just snapped! Something inside of me! I did.
Looks like I'm a little too much for you to handle now, aren't I? I am Super Vegeta!
I got sent to jail for selling both of my parents for 5,000 dragon stones. My name is DaTruthDT. I am a well-known YouTuber who plays a mobile game called DBZ Dokkan Battle. One day a new character came out and I was extremely excited in getting it. However, my bad luck caught up to me and I got incredibly shafted by not pulling the new character in a humongous amount of dragon stones. I was under a lot of stress due to this and didn't have any control over what I was doing, and cause of this I went to my parents' house and kidnapped the both of them, then sold them to the black market for an immense price of 5,000 dragon stones, which was just enough for me to be able to obtain the new character. However, at the moment I obtained the character, the door of my house breaks down and many armed police officers enter to put me down and send me to jail due to me selling my parents to the black market. I have to spend 27 years in prison because of this, so now my life is complete.